Hey, everyone. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro here on the EA Sports Broadcast Crew, ready to bring you a fun one tonight. Moments away before they drop the puck on this one. A few things you're looking forward to?
Always goaltending. Always so critical. You know, special teams will play a big part in this contest as well. There's really nothing insignificant between these two teams.
Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. The Giants start with possession as we are now underway. Hammers a shot. Oh, comes up with a stop. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Montreal's in now. Right to the middle. Snaps one here in the slot. Denies him in close. Picked up along the boards by Foligno. Quick pass across to Kane. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Drouin. Spectacular open ice hit. Slides it quickly to Palmieri. And he makes the save. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Quick feed to Palmieri. Denies that opportunity.
Smothered that in close chance.
Moves it to Drouin. Can't find his man. Shot in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it on over to Tuck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Passes right to the front. And that's broken up. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Now a quick pass to LeBanc. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Canadians gain possession along the wall. Quick pass to Staal. Makes his presence known on the ice. Takes it into the slot. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Crunches him into the boards.
He used the boards as an anchor. There's nowhere to go, and he delivered that hit crisply.
Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. The Giants go to work on offense. Here's a chance right in front. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
Pretty clear the goaltender's not expecting this shot. That defensive zone turnover results in this quick shot. Beats the goalie low.
New York's offense has been hammering away since the start. They finally get a goal.
You chip away, the crack opens up. Now you take advantage. They've done that, and they'll want to finish off the first period the same way.
Sends it in on the attack. New York's gained possession along the boards.
15 minutes, 29 seconds.
Rocks him on the play. Taken along the wall by Foligno.
Wow.
Scores!
A couple goals in right around a minute and 50 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Lead now extends to two as they make their way back to center ice here.
Probably a little surprising it's not more than two, James. They've had the majority of shots on goal and the majority of the dangerous chances.
Let's go from the back end. Denies him with the save.
Marcus Foligno and by number 24, Dustin Brown. Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 15 seconds.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, New York's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Huge steal at his own end. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession. Iafallo's got the puck. Nothing doing. With the steal. The Canadiens scoop it up along the boards.
And oh, thunderous hit.
He thought he had all kinds of room. There was none. He thought he could get by him, but he got squeezed off. That was a big hit.
Well, it's an opportunity for fans to stretch their legs here as the opening 20 minutes comes to an end and a chance for these players to catch their breath. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play as both teams make their way to the room.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket,
second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
On the concourse before the